Maryland's blue crab season is officially underway, but before you go crabbing in the bay, Maryland Natural Resources officials say they want you to be prepared. Recreational crabbing licenses are required for anyone using collapsible crab traps, eel pots, net rings, seines, or trot lines, as well as those who catch more than 2 dozen hard crabs or more than a dozen soft crabs.